time has come to call upon the true power of the Heaven's Ward.
Fight me if you will, Warrior of Light. I care not. All who stand against me will be destroyed, be they servants of the darkness or the light. By my blessing shall all men be sanctified, and an endless era of peace begin. Vice and conflict shall cease to be. You reject my divinity, yet what have you to offer my people in its stead? Bitter truth? Virtuous suffering? No matter. If you believe your cause just, I call upon you to defend it with your life.
We'll be right back. can this be? A millennium of prayer and the Eye's power combined? And still you stand! You!
It is over then. It would seem the Eye has served you well. Remains is to take them beyond the reach of man and...
Damn it, do you always have to cut it so bloody close?
It would seem he has done it again.
Was there ever any doubt? Let us return to Ishgard. Our friends will be eager to learn the battle's up.
Where is Astinian?
I dare say you are the first soul in Ishgardian history to arrive in our city upon dragon.
As we had feared, the Archbishop summoned the soul of King Thordon into himself, and thence became...
But he and his knights are no more, thanks to the...
Your struggles are not yet over, mortals. I am Midgard Sormer. I have journeyed. Tell me, children of...
My people have committed unspeakable atrocities against dragonkind. Be that as it may, the future yet presents a chance to begin anew. Our nation has broken... I doubt not that it will require much effort and perseverance.
I shall remember that. Yet be warned, Nidhogg's soul liveth on. His unbridled rage hath claimed for...
Astinian.
Doubt not but that Nidhogg will call out to his brood ere long. Steel yourselves for the...
Come what may, we will never... Upon the souls of they who have sacrificed themselves...
A 1,000-year war cannot be ended in a day. Entrust unto them thy hopes and dreams.
Bishop has appended his signature. I do hereby declare that from this day forth, the Holy See of Ishgard shall once more be counted a member of the Eorzean Alliance. Let our nations move forward as one and stand united against the Garlean Empire.
Thank you. For the future of Eorzea!
For the future of Eorzea!
There you are. A noble monument to a noble soul.
From here, Lord Orshifon can watch over all of Ishgard.
It has been a long and arduous journey, and we have lost much and more along the way. Yet come what may, we must stay true to our purpose and press on.
Right, you two. It's high time we got back to rebuilding the Scions. Which means we're going to need money! And lots of it!
So ends a glorious chapter in their tale. However, tumultuous days yet lie ahead for Ishgard. After 1,000 years under the yoke of the Church, the people take their first tentative steps into the unknown. And though they spy a glimmer of peace upon the horizon, Nidhogg's vengeful shadow yet remains to darken the way. Be that as it may, so long as the young commander of the Temple Knights and his heroic companions are there to guide them, the people may hold fast to hope. The hope that one day, true peace will return to Ishgard, and that man and dragon may live in harmony once more. Let the deeds writ herein never be forgot, that they may inspire generations yet unborn to strive ever heavensward.
So Lahabrea and Igeorm have bested by mortals in their attempt to initiate the Eighth Rejoining. That they should. And now it falls to me to deal with the consequences. Without intervention, the balance between light and darkness will begin to shift. Hydaelyn's champion has grown too strong. Equilibrium must needs be restored. Warrior of Darkness.
Remind me, why is there no rest for the right?
Because they care, Master Garl.
Things they could have picked to play with. That's not a toy, you bloody fools! It's a primal!